Look at all the corpses. Is this some kind of graveyard?
Watch out! They're still alive!
I'm on it! There's more.
Kill such thing. Kill me.
What's it saying?
Don't listen to it, 2B.
Kill, please. Kill me. Please kill me.
With that thing.
It was talking. Maybe that machine who sent us here knows something about this. We should try asking her. Souls in heaven, huh? Do either of those things exist?
They'll find out in the end.
Okay, that's grim.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yep, this looks like a king's castle, all right. Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, 9Z.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that, 9S.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said 9s, or at least something close to.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
Ah. Thank you.
His Majesty hasn't grown at all. No, not in the slightest. How can we make him bigger? I don't know. We're too dumb to figure that out. Sure is a cutie, though. Yeah, so tiny and cute. We better keep him safe. Right. Can't let anyone into the Forest Kingdom. Danger! Danger! We will protect the king with our very lives.
Don't give them a chance.
Is this their king? Tupi, that's an android. A Yorha-type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
To be!
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B. Damn! She got away. Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, Commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Whether in wind or rain, thunder or snow, or even amidst the rising flames of war, they were always together. They never understood why. And yet they spent their lives nestled together. Forever. Forever and ever.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, It needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
That must be the gate Pascal opened for us.
We have been expecting you, Pascal.
Do you wish to speak with me personally?
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this record.
I see. Information about this A2 android.
I see.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply. 9S, why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.